shall we? My friends, welcome. It is 7:20 in the morning. We're gonna play some Skyrim online. Fucking hell, it's early. Oh, a nice little pig. Look at that little pig. What a nice pig. What a cute little pig. Would you like to play Skyrim Online with me? I think you would. Oh, it's bright out. Hey, someone else is here. Hello. Why is everybody naked? This is weird. Why did I get that nude mod? Oh, goddammit. Thought it would be more realistic. And I just wanted tits. What? 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 Get out of here! Get out of here! Talking about how the cave is broken and how they could do things with caves. Interesting. Fucking just people flying around with dicks everywhere. This is really weird. Anyways, it works. As you can see, everyone's naked for some reason. Yeah, it's interesting. God fucking damn it!
Please, someone do something.
You're outmatched.
They're talking to me. I hope not. Fucking. Why is everything naked? There you go. What the hell? No, don't activate it. What the fuck? Get out of here. There you go. I don't want to have to be naked all the time. I don't think it's a good thing. Why is my guy running like that? What the hell is this? What is that? Someone else must be here. Anyways, the entire world is open. There's a friend just on the side, as you can see. Right now, no one's, like, has their shit from in-game. No one could really die. Yeah, right now it's just a... Who the fuck? So right now it's just extremely early beta. We can see people. People can jump around. We can go to different dungeons. We could kill monsters together, but we can't see the other person actually kill a monster. So in all essence, it does work. But it's mostly client side. Oh, I see someone. Get up. Over the fucking thing. Over the rock. Over the rock. Come on. Come on. You shall not! Oh, my game crashed.